town kicked out Discatuba. They read its text and they determined that this reflects what they want to say to each other and reflects the aspirations that they share as they move into their life together. The tradition of Ketubah is much more of a contract that sets out the conditions for marriage. This is something that really does reflect who and what you are. So, Emily, have you read this?
Several times.
And you agree to what it says? John, have you read this text?
Many times.
And you agree to what it says?
Absolutely. John, this tuba, which you have signed and which has been witnessed not only by those who have signed this, but in fact by all of us, represents